and around. And our plan for the rest of this walk will be to head up sort of to roughly where the charges are, but taking our time to do so, and then coming back around more or less the same way. It's pretty boggy in that central area, so we can't really take a shortcut back to the hut or do a nice circular. We'll probably come back along the beach here. But we've got up until 11:30. We might come back a little earlier, and we'll just see how we go, and hopefully get up there and enjoy the view looking back down this fjord system itself. Does that sound good to everybody?
Yes.
Yeah, excellent. You can see as well there's a bit more of the remnants of have a little bit of purple iridescence on your mic. That's the name purple sandpiper. Yeah.
Okay, we have to.